This is a short little video on dealing with stress. Trading can be very stressful, especially when you make a mistake or take a large loss. It is very hard to just move on from it. I know, because I have been there. If you are stressed about a trade, you have to remember this is part of trading. You have to find ways that you can clear your mind and move on from the trade. That could be going out on a bike ride, or maybe going for a drive. Maybe you need to take some time off. Yes, take some time off and don't earn any money. You'll be much better off with a clear mind trading after taking time off than taking trades that don't fit your plan and you just start trading sloppy because of stress, FOMO, trading to just trade, or other emotions. Something that will help everyone is to take deep breaths and close your eyes and think about what really matters to you. Remember what is important in your life. When trading, it is so easy to think about money, 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 money. And money is the number one cause for stress in any career. So again, take a breath, close your eyes, and think about what is important in your life. For me, it's my wife and my daughter, and they matter so much more to me than any money that I make or lose in the stock market. Maybe ask if this trade really is going to ruin your life. It's probably not. And think positive. You can make it back. Ask yourself these types of questions that take you out of the trading world and take you into the world of what really matters to you. Lastly, it's never a bad idea to go to paper trading or fake trading for a week or two, even after you have found some success with trading. It's also always good to lower your position size if you're getting too stressed and worried about your trades. Trade with an amount that you really don't care about and that it's okay for you to lose. Something that helps me is I like to be cash overnight. I don't like the overnight volatility. I tend to not sleep very well knowing that I'm still in trades. So for me, I like to do only day trading and scalping. But for others, maybe having that extra time and knowing you're in this for the longer term might help you not be stressed. So that's why it's so important to find the trading strategy that fits you. It will make a big difference on how much stress you feel as a trader. You'll have to find your own way to cope with the stress, but I hope these tips have helped you, and post whatever tips you have that have helped you with trading stress in the Facebook group, and I'll see you in the next video.